It's kind of live on God's TV, Godfather's TV show tonight, hosted by Prince David, which is me. It's really here for Erica.
What if it starts bubbling?
Becca Kelly got a bug bite on her foot, and Papaw Dad told her what to put on it, which is alcohol to keep it from itching. Currently, we are sitting watching wrestling. Can't get a good view of it. Dad is sitting there smoking a cigarette.
Hey, Peppa. With these dots, if we connect them, I'm consolation. Yeah. I'm good joke. I'm right, so.
Erica!
What I can count to 100, we're gonna get an official out here.
Okay. I haven't taken her boyfriend yet. Copper, you had your beer today? You weed?
Oh, yeah. Daddy, if you look underneath Copper's chin,
yeah.
It's are you tequila? Silver. It's
still
turned silver or white.
Oh, you can't act on the camera, buddy. I can find you, honey. Hello, Pickle Pants. Pickle Pants is wild sick tonight. He's had his catnip.
My baby.
He's on a prowl. God, watch that cat run, buddy. He's on a prowl. He's on a play for Erica. Erica, she's just goofy as hell. Like
you.
Me.
Thank you, I know I am.
She's like daddy.
What did you say at first?
I said, yeah, you like daddy.
What's
that? No.
Tell
me. I said, you like daddy.
No, I said something for
it. I said, you just like me, you crazy.
No, he said stupid.
No.
Hey,
you ain't stupid as me.
Oh, yeah?
I'm stupider.
I'm this.
No, you're smart, Erica. You're smart as hell, girl. You are smart, Erica. Hey, Erica.
Huh?
You daddy's technician, ain't you? And Papa, you work on the cameras, don't you? Erica,
what?
Don't you work on the cameras when they tear down? Yeah.
I can't believe my best friend came back to life.
Okay.
So, I come out. My intention is to support my best friend. You know what I saw? I looked up at Tommaso.
I looked him in the eyes and I just knew.
There ain't much going on in that. Let's go over and Copper is depressed.
I saw
I see his tequila this morning, his beer. Hey, Copper, say hello to God's TV.
And that's where Johnny.
He said nope.
Copper.
He don't want to look at the camera.
He's damn depressed, ain't you, Copper? What's he trying to run? He ain't had his damn tequila today or cigarettes. It's okay, he's crazy as hell. He's doing more trying to whoop Copper now.
He's a snake.
Pants.
And he can't be trusted.
There comes Dave. Dave's still trying to find more cat to settle down with, shack up with.
What the issue is right now,
Pickle Pants is playing with him.
Beat him up.
They say, come on now, Pickle Pants, not today. Dave, you okay today? Dave's eating up the cats, can't have them.
This psychopath obviously comes, invades my space. I'm trying to give the world their reason why. Before I can even tell people, he comes out and attacks me.
Pickle Pants is trying to pick a play out of Dave. Now, Dave don't want to.
We brawl all over the
Can they do that anywhere?
That really is appropriate, isn't it?
They get paid for
because
the damage.
That is where this story started. We had our tryout together at the performance center. We were thrust together at the performance center. We formed our bond at the performance center. We
called. I believe Pickle Pants is in love with Dave, eh?
Eventually, his paths will collide.
Yeah, it's like he ain't, but I believe he is.
People can't fight forever. When it comes to Johnny Gargano, it's a massive shame. We might just do exactly that.
Pickle Pants now is washing his feet, washing his body.
Ciampa and Gargano literally tearing apart the WWE Performance Center, Triple H.
Eric is now rubbing his back. He likes to be rubbed, Pickle Pants does. Copper is depressed bigger than crap. He ain't had his tequila this morning. There's dog weed or... And his woman left him. He ain't found out. And Dave, too. His woman left him. He's depressed, too.
When we return here on
what is it, Dave? Copper? What's wrong, buddy? I believe Copper's going paranoid. He's been smoking that dog weed. Pickle Pants is on his catnip. He's playing now. He's on that cat methadone. He's going crazy and wild. Cocaine too, I believe. Eric just scoot him up on the couch. Watch him. He's still playing. What are you playing with, Pickle Pants? You see something? Somebody playing with you?
You're playing both sides.
It's you and me.
He's a drowning man. He'll pull you under.
Turkey's my favorite, bro.
No, it's not. Tuna is.
I changed my favorite, Garrett.
Hey, knock it off.
Sorry.
Get a free footlong. Yep. Footlong on one of the Subway app. Order now.
Oh, hey, Rose.
Charmin Flair. He's hanging on for dear life. Thinks Erica's going to leave him. Pickle Pants does. 99% of Americans,
and I'm here to cover. Are you wearing my robe?
He's in the middle of the stress, and Dave's depressed.
Where are you?
This lean green queen is here, too.
Here's your what?
Watch it.
Oh, hey, girl. I'm here to give you back your robe.
I mean, it looks good on you, but it looks better on me.
She kind of reminds me of the Miz.
Doritos Cool Ranch just got cool.
Watch that.
For every staircase supporting a grand entrance.
They love them cat, don't you, Dave? He's in love with pickle britches. He's in love, Daddy.
Protect the pure joy of
you all. He's in love.
We're committed to keeping termites out of your home with our all-in-one guard termite protection system.
Harry's in too.
Always backed by the Terminix Cross.
Hey, Harry.
To keep your home strong.
Take out the TV. Harry loves his tequila. He usually just sits in here and chills. He's in lockdown.
Good to go.
Watts prison. Random. Watts State Penitentiary prison. He's never getting out.
We get in over our heads. Way over. Asking for help is a skill we learn early and use often if we're wise. Having another person in your corner is huge.
Okay.
And if you need expert help with something as important.
Hey, Dum-Dum. Are you in lockdown too, buddy? Yep.
I can help you with that.
Hey, Dum-Dum. Tell God TV. Dum-Dum.
Into a turbo.
Dum-Dum. Dun-dun's in trouble. Got himself in trouble. He's in lockdown now. He stays mostly in lockdown on T.dum-dum. Trying to rape Gabby. Trying to rape Gabby. The cat.
Yeah, the cat.
Okay, let's see what you're doing, Toby. Toby is one of the trustees. Hey, Toby. Toby's bathing himself. He's a very clean dog. He really keeps himself clean too. He loves keeping himself clean. He's put right now doing his paws. Hey, Clyde, you bathing too? Clyde is bathing. Hey, look, got the TV. Got the father's TV, Clyde. Clyde's right now bathing himself. Okay. Get you. Hey there, Pickles. I got the TV. I got the phone with the TV. You doing okay? Pickles depressed. He's a father now of some babies, and he just don't know what to do. He had his cigarettes today. He's been slacking off smoking. Tied to. And it's coffee. Hey there, girl. Hello, Godfather TV. You doing okay today? She's also on lockdown, White's penitentiary, prison. She's very beautiful rabbit. She hopefully have some babies in the future. But anyway, we're all crazy as hell around here. We just like to jokes and carry on. Pickles, you gonna do anything for us today? Any tricks? Well, that's about all I have for today. I'm gonna slightly come up, go off here, watch a little bit of wrestling with Dad. And, 2014. And, sit here, watch wrestling with Daddy.
NXT do what they do best. They sign the best wrestler in the world.
God the Father's T-Live TV show.
My name is Finn
Erica.
Balor.
Thumbs up.
And I'm here at NXT because I am the future.
Every night, I prove that I am the best.
I love y'all. Eat your popcorn. Watch TV. Watch this TV show. God the Father's TV show. And hope y'all get some more people to watch it and enjoy it. Sit back with your dip. Put your dip in. Drink your beer. Smoke your cigarettes. Smoke your weed. Drink your coffee. Put your, like I say, drink your tequila, whatever you want to do. Sit back and enjoy soon. Tune in more. God the Father's TV show, Grizz's Life Off the Road TV show. God bless and stay tuned. All right, God bless. See you next trip. Bye.